Left to right, Bobbie Curran, Emma Brading and Tom Pashby. A record-breaking number of residents are standing as Green candidates in this year's local elections. Voters will take to the polls in the Three Rivers district on Thursday, May 3. In a record-breaking year for Three Rivers Green Party, 8 out of the 13 seats up for election are being contested by residents who are demanding a more socially, environmentally and economically just local community. Green campaigner Tom Pashby said, "I'm standing because I want to work with local people to deliver clean air we can breathe, affordable housing and safer roads for everyone. The council have failed to address a legal level of air pollution and our traffic, parking and infrastructure crisis. Lifelong voters for the other parties have said to me they are disillusioned and have pledged their support this time to a genuine alternative, a hardworking, green councillor." Three Rivers Green Party say they have been addressing residents' concerns, including reporting potholes and overgrown bushes, asking the council to test air quality and releasing figures accounting for the destruction of trees. Jonathan Bartley, leader of the Green Party, said, "The Green Party wants to see a green on every council to build a better Britain from the bottom up. In these local elections, people have the choice to add one more Labour or Tory councillor to already complacent councils, or choose a green who can change everything. From ensuring everyone has a safe, secure and affordable home to cleaning up our air and tackling plastic waste, Greens are never afraid to speak truth to power." Find out more about the local elections in Three Rivers here.